Hi, I'm Marty, and this is my wife, Katie. And we chose to move out of Illinois into Indiana. We were looking to buy a new home, and we made a decision to come to Indiana due to the amount of real estate taxes. Looking into our future, instead of paying $200,000 more in taxes, we figured it'd be better to save that money or invest that money into our children's college fund.
It was really about community for me for moving to Valparaiso and also the school system. Downtown Valparaiso is the cutest thing ever. I love to go down there, spend time with the family. When we have people come in from out of town, we always treat them to one of the restaurants that are down there, and it's just a lovely place to be.
And if you'd like more information, check out movetoindiana.com.